School days begin for the Huskers. Classes start tomorrow, meaning two-a-day practices are over. Just single session each weekday leading up to the season opener, a week from Saturday against Southern Mississippi. One of the good battles so far at center, Cole Pensick, Mark Pelini, Justin Jackson, all in the mix. Jackson started as a walk-on defensive tackle. He moved to offense, only to move back to defense at midseason last year, only to move back to offense. And this weekend, he was given a scholarship, but Jackson says he's not satisfied.
You know, there's two other centers right now that want the same spot. We're good friends, but at the same time, we all want that spot. And, you know, it feels good to get a scholarship, and it's a stepping stone. It's a milestone. It's something that I've accomplished that sometimes you wonder if it's ever going to get accomplished. But the road's not over, and my journey's not over. I still got a whole season in front of me.
Still ahead, Big Red Zone insider Sean Callahan's four downs, including some of the top newcomers at Husker camp.